this is Shelby with Shelby's Edge. I'm just doing practice PvP. I've never done PvP on my balance character before, so I'm just trying some practice ones. So I guess I'll see if I can like do halfway decent. Looks like they're about my same level or so, so that isn't too bad. Some of my streams and stuff, I've done PvP, but I've gone up against people that really are really good at it, so I haven't done very well, obviously. So, that's why I kind of wanted to try, hopefully, with somebody that's kind of close to my skill level. Looks like they have a shield up there. Oh look, there's one of my friends, Luke. I'm gonna go ahead and protect myself. Why is it doing that to me when I'm trying to... Here. Oh, that was Paul. I'm trying to say hi, it keeps bringing up my... The game is against me. Oh shoot, and that's a balance. So I'm just gonna have to deal with his shield there for right now. Maybe I can do this to offset it. I don't want to go too long without hitting. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and hit. Try again. So actually, that one will probably do more. Ah, what the heck. I'm gonna go ahead and hit him with that. I don't have the proper... Oh no, I don't have the proper blades on for that one. So you know what? Luke wants to do the Meowyardy Arkramid duel, or if I'm saying that right. Some of the words on here I cannot pronounce, I swear. Okay, as long as they don't kill me at the moment. I'm gonna go for it. Guess it's do or die time here. They don't stun me again. I know I had a stun in my TC deck, but I haven't been able to pull it up yet. Wow, this guy's pretty good. Okay, Blaze. Pretty good there. Oh, I crit. One way to get rid of that shield, because I got two more hits coming here. Not too terrible. Ah, crit blocks. Ah. Yeah, I didn't do as much damage as I wanted. Hopefully I got a healing card coming up. It doesn't look like it. Shoot. Still got about 4,000. What I really want is a healing card at the moment. Eh, it ain't gonna give it to me. Okay, I'm just gonna curse him. I think I might be dead. I guess we'll see. need that healing heart, like, now. I'm just gonna have to start hitting and hope I do halfway decent. Yeah, that's all there is to it. I'm just gonna have to start hitting. You know what, that one's probably gonna do more than the other will. But he doesn't kill me. He's getting ready to hit again. I just need that healing card. Oh, good, fire. Eh, hurt him a little bit, not a whole heck of a lot. Got him about halfway down. I need that healing card or Gaze of Fate, but. I don't think I got one. No. Okay. I'll have to do that. Yeah, Blaze said good match. Yeah. But I don't know. He got me dead. Yep. Oh, too bad. Looks like she's got PvP gear on, so she knows what she's doing. Ashley Skull Runner. Okay, I'll have to be careful with this one. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. First, I'm gonna go ahead and I guess that does come in handy, doesn't it? Okay, I'm gonna get rid of one of those. And okay, that's over 3 rounds. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And then it'll give. Then I'm gonna blade up, and then I'm just gonna start hitting. I think I'm just gonna spam hits if I have to. Oh, I forgot to answer Luke on the duel, the meowy yardy duel. I can only say it if I say it funny. Okay, lady, you're too good, so you're stunned for a round. That at least helped me kind of save up pips here for a second, and so I can blade up real quick. Don't know how many more rounds I have on that. Maybe one more round of that healing. Blocked her crit. Wow. Blade up one more time. I'm hitting next round. I wanna use that, but I don't think she's gonna give me enough time to. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Hopefully, yeah, I think that might work. Oh, she got a shield on there though. Have the other one with the three heads, but this will just have to do. Okay. Did a little bit. Not as much as I wanted, but it did a little bit. Okay. Let's take three pips. You know what? I'm gonna do that and I really want to just blade up and hit, but she's got a lot of pips there, and I'm worried that she's gonna pull out that shadow spell again. Serious? Oh, well, that's kind of cool that I crit on my heal because I think she's gonna block my crit anyways. If I can stay alive long enough to do a decent hit. Okay, that one was 30. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this one. There's a particular spell I want to use, and I can as soon as it pops up. I'm hoping I can blade one more time, because then she'll be toast, but I don't know. Okay, hopefully, because, well, shoot, my gut is telling me to hit now. Okay, I'm gonna hit. This is the one I wanted to hit her with earlier, but it wasn't pulling up yet. Oh, she didn't block my crit. Holy moly. Locked it on that one though. I think I did a little over 2,000 damage there. Oh, that's why. Yeah, I'm glad I hit when I did. I'm hoping she don't kill me, but depending. She has no blades up though. But I betcha her gear gives her some good. Oh, I must have some decent resist on this character. Bear with me, I don't play this character very often at all. See, this is the one I wanted, is Gaze of Fate. And I actually might be able to do it, but you know what? I don't think I need to faint her. I'm gonna go for that. That fizzles, I don't care too much. Nope, it actually didn't. She's a good player, I can tell that. I just, maybe, you know, myth, or not myth, balance is my school to be using, maybe, for PvP. Oh, I have weapons cast on mine too? I didn't know that. I must have stitched this with something else. Holy crap. Oh, wow. Too funny. This was my original character on this account. It's Shelby Darkblood. But I kind of passed her over. I was frustrated with balance. Hopefully I can resist this or I'm going to be in trouble. I did last time. All I need is one hit and I think I got her, so. Just don't kill me. Good, I blocked her crit. Okay, good. I want gaze, but you know what? It's not gonna give me gaze, so I am just going to spam hits until this should kill her. This'll like be the first match I think I've won. On any of my characters, I think. Or, well, at least on this one. Well, wow, I actually won, so maybe this is the route to go on PvP is for my balance. That is awesome. Luke Skywalker, you are gonna be on YouTube. Well guys, thank you so much for watching. Again, this is Shelby on Shelby's Edge. This is probably the first video I've done on PvP. Generally, I really suck. I'm just learning though. I think I can do pretty well once I learn all of the tricks of PvP, because I know there's certain TCs that you really do need in order to do well. Well, leave a like if you liked this video, leave some comments down below, and I will see you next video.